being running for. Tidal Potomac from Crom Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. Tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Crom Island, Maryland until 1:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 12:52 p.m., a strong thunderstorm capable of producing water spouts was located near Roland State Park, moving northeast at 45 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater and water spouts possible. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boaters and small craft could be thrown overboard by suddenly high winds and waves capsizing their vessel. Water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Locations impacted include Breton Bay, Crom Island, Colton's Point, St. Clements Bay, Westmoreland State Park, Wicomico River, and Nemini Bay. Thunderstorms can produce sudden water spouts. Water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately.